there is a hypocagenic, partly cystic, inhomogeneous nodule in the right lobe and in the isthmus. The nodule presents a type 3 vascular pattern. The needle is located in the central part of the nodule and we start with the alcohol injection. The alcohol is injected into the middle of the nodule red arrow, while there are signs of flow in the lateral part of the lobe green arrow. The latter is probably caused by lymphatic drainage.